Tonight from the 8 on Your Side team, the one drug used to treat ALS may only prolong life for a few months. But a small pharmaceutical company has developed a new drug that does show some promise. News 8 medical reporter Susan Shapiro says a Lebanon County patient and his family are fighting to make it available and fast.
Ron Heverling was always a strong man who worked hard for his family. Now the former Marine is trapped in a weakening body his family describes as a living tomb. He was diagnosed 2 years ago with ALS, a motor neuron disease that destroys muscle movement.
It's really hard because for my whole life he's been the strongest man that I know.
Ron communicates using his iPad.
What is the toughest part of having this disease? I got it, not being able to participate.
But Ron's four daughters are participating in a nationwide fight. They're among tens of thousands who have signed a petition on change.org, urging the Food and Drug Administration to give accelerated approval to a drug known as GM6. The maker, Genervon, reported promising results in small clinical trials.
If he wants to try it and give himself a chance, I want him to be able to try it.
We as patients have to be our own advocates and our own voices, and families of the patients have to speak out.
The ALS Association, which received a lot of attention during the ice bucket challenge, has not signed the petition, but says it supports a family's right to choose a treatment and would in no way interfere with it.
Not easy.
Ron's wife of almost 50 years is his primary caregiver.
He wants to help and do things, but he can't. So it's hard.
Ron takes almost a dozen medications every day, but they're really just treating the symptoms of his ALS, and his wife has to use this to crush up the pills to put into his feeding tube.
But he wouldn't mind taking another one if it could help this debilitating disease.
If it helps, I want it bad.
Susan Shapiro on Your Side, News 8.
The Food and Drug Administration will not comment on the status of the approval process for GM6.